Good morning, g'day from WA. Special Fancy Fitness Friday dress up. I've got some special guests with me today, and they are about to make their way on to the mat. Excellent. So we've got some fitness pirates ready to go today. I'm gonna get straight into it. We've got our warm up. After our warm up, we've got our workout, and then we've got our cool down. Quick couple of shout outs for a few people that have been working out from home. Harrison, we've got Xander and Sawyer, Cruz, Cullen, Ariana, and Brayden. Well done, guys, keep it up. All right, so we're gonna start with some flash punches because I'm the flash today. All right, are we ready? All right, let's do it. Very cool. How are we feeling today, guys? That's good. Awesome. All right, now we're gonna go into some kicks. So we're just gonna kick and flick it forward. Some good tunes on today, selected by a few different teachers. All right, two more. All right, let's go back to the punches. Was it a bit cold this morning?
But
it was, it's about 11 degrees. I have my jacket on. Now I'm sweating bullets with this thing on, I reckon. All right, some kicks. Let's go six more and we'll get straight into it. I've lost count. Let's go two more. All right, excellent. We're gonna get straight into our workout. So we've got three rounds today. All right, we're gonna go 20 seconds work and then a 20 second rest. So it's still one for one, but we're dropping it by 10 seconds. So we're gonna do some flash lunges, some flash sit-ups, some flash squats, some flash push-ups, and some flash surprise movement at the end there. Then we're gonna get a minute rest, and then we have two more rounds after that, okay? So I'm gonna quickly go through it. So our flash lunge, we're gonna go forward today. So we're gonna go lean, tag that knee with the ground, and then back up, meet, and then opposite. And do that for 20 seconds. We have our flash sit up. So we'll go to our side, and we are gonna go nice and fast today if we can, because flash is fast. Once we've done that, we've got flash squats. Down it like so, remember? Butt parallel with your knees. We have our flash push-ups, nice and fast today. And then we have some flash karate. We're just gonna do some karate moves, just for a bit of fun. Then we'll have a rest, and then we'll go into our next part. I'm just gonna be counting 20 seconds today, so hopefully my counting skills are up to scratch. All right, are we ready for our flash lunges? All right, let's do it. Three, two, one, and go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. It's not very fast, is it? Nine, ten, 11. 4 seconds. Three, two, and one. All right, we've got a 20 second rest. All right, so that's one movement, we've got four to go. Some good ads happening on the YouTube, so hopefully I can just talk over that. What's that one? Can't really hear it, that's a good thing. Depends how long they go for. That's right, it's fitness. Oh, it's perfect. I must have read the room. All right, that's about 20 seconds. We're gonna get into our flash sit-up. So we're down on the mat, and we got nice and fast. Here we go, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. We got a 20 second rest. Oh, my fitness pirates are doing a great job. What do you reckon? You have to give them a few comments. In your comments, you have to see if you can guess our fitness pirates. I reckon you guys will have a pretty good idea, but see if you can have a guess anyway. All right, yeah, that's about 20 seconds. Let's do our flash squats. We're gonna do these nice and fast. Are we ready? Three, two, one, and go. 5 seconds, 3, 2, 1, and excellent, 20 second rest.
Oh, fast
is good. Oh, I've lost my multivitamins. Flash.
I think the
flash should be. Oh, who knows? Oh, just trying to stay healthy. Alright, so we have done our flash squats. We're now onto our flash push-ups. These are gonna be ultra fast if we can. 20 seconds and ready and go. Five more seconds, 4, 3, 2, 1, and that is our push-ups. All right, we're gonna go flash karate now. This is just a bit of fun, so you guys can do some karate chops, you can do some kicks, you can do some spinning kicks. I don't know, completely up to you. Just a bit of fun. I'll probably hurt myself, but we'll see how we go. All right, 3, 2, 1, and karate! And kick! And tucky! And trucky chop! And kick! And spinning back kick! Oh! Needed to stretch. Bang! Alright, we'll rest there. I'm gonna take this off. We have a couple more movements after this, so just gonna have a bit of a rest there. And then from there, we'll do two more rounds. Oh, the heart rate's up after the karate, I tell you what. Oh, really? Oh. All right. So we keep working out. Maybe we can get some flash abs like these ones. They are popping, but they're very soft, very cushioned. All right, we'll go 10 more seconds and then we'll get straight back into it, which we'll start with our flash lunges. And then we'll go through those 5 movements again. And then it's just one more round. All right, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's get into those lunges. Have you seen this song? Question 11. Hey! Five seconds, 4, 3, 2, 1, and 20 seconds to get your breath back. So in case you didn't see, I put an FMS video up as well. Now FMS is just for our fundamental movement skills, and we're all covering that throwing to catching. So if you guys have any spare time during this week, maybe go outside, out the back, and practice some of those skills that are on that video on the YouTube too. All right, we're gonna get into our sit-ups. So down on our backs. Nice and fast, and let's go. My costumes are sliding on the mat. 10 seconds. Three, two, and one. Excellent. You guys are doing really, really well. Keep up the pace, especially my fitness pirates. All right, you have to give them a bit of a thumbs up in the video if you think they're doing a job. Good job. Well, they're doing a job, whether it's good or not, I don't know. All right, a couple more seconds, then we go into some flash squats. And then maybe we can transfer this to like pirates on the last round, some pirate squats. What do you reckon they look like? All right, flash squats, here we go. And 3, 2, 1, nice and fast. Members, try and stay on your heels if you can, and then really fire up through your quads and your hammies. And 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Excellent. All right, that's 3 movements done. We now have our push-ups, and then we have our flash karate, and then we'll do our rest again, and then it's our last round. All right, 5 seconds. Heart rate's up. Ooh, yes. All right, and push-ups, let's go. Okay, 5 more seconds. Three, two, one, and done. Oh, it gets a bit of a burn in the old arms there. That's it, yeah, pirate guns, flash guns. Bit vain, but cool, do it. All right, we just have our flash karate. We'll do one more rest, and then I might hand over to one of my pirates to explain what our pirate movement's gonna look like for the last round. So maybe you guys can have a bit of thinking time, and we can go one for one. All right, flash karate. All right, three, two, one, and chop. I think I went a bit too hammer and tong on the first flash karate. And looked a bit silly. Yeah, it's good. Three more seconds, too. One. Ah, excellent. All right, we've got a minute rest. Yeah, nah. It's okay. Fitness Fridays, fancy dress. Always a good time. All right, how are we going to do the lunges? Pirate lunge. What's a pirate lunge?
Just...
a jump. Oh, so yeah. That's... With a... Yeah, cool. So that'll be our pirate lunge. What do you reckon about the pirate sit-up?
The same in the top.
No, you can have a sword.
Yeah, sword. So we'll go sit up and a sword. Captain Feather sword. Yeah, cool. All right, what about... maybe we can do a squat and we'll like walk out like we're walking the plank and squat and jump off the plank.
Possibly.
Yeah. Push-ups. Maybe we can go... This might be a little bit hard, but maybe you can push up and then... Ah! And ah! If that's too hard, then we can do it from the knee maybe, so you can start to push up on your knees. And then, I don't know, we can do some pirate moves for the karate. All right, so the pirate lunges. Do you want to lead that one again? Arr, okay, let's go. Join along. And three, two, one, and arr. 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 I don't know. Arr, the hearties. Arr. Arr. Let's get 5 more seconds. One and done. Excellent. All right. Hopefully you guys are enjoying it as much as we are here. It's always good to have a bit of a laugh on Friday. And my heart rate's up, so hopefully yours is too. And hopefully it's a bit of humour as well. All right. What were our sit-ups?
Oh, the sword.
Okay.
Get the sword out.
All right. We'll start in a couple of seconds. At that sit up, we're going to slash. And let's go. Yeah. My PR is like, that's karate. Two. One, excellent. All right, we have our dino, well not dino, what am I on about? We've got our pirate squat, so we're gonna one, two, three, squat and jump off. Sounds good. All right, five, four, three, two, one. Walk, squat and jump off the plank. All right, and walk. Squat and jump off the plank. And walking, squat and jump. All right, we're gonna do one more. Let's make this a really big jump. Walking, squat and jump. Excellent. All right, that was our squats. We've got 2 movements left. We've got our pirate push-up. So we're going to push-up, then we're gonna slice and dice with our sword. Our knees, if this is a little bit too hard, can start on the ground like so. We can just do that push-up position and hey-ya, all right? Okay, three, two, one. Yeah.
I'll tip over the knees.
Last one. All right, excellent. My belt is up near my belly button. All right. Last movement is pirate karate. Freestyle. Yeah, pirate freestyle. Up to you guys. You do some karate, you do some pirate dancing. I don't mind. This is going to be our last 20 seconds and then we're into our cool down. All right. So, here we go. Some pirate freestyle. Here we go. I don't know what I'm doing. And sword. Sword. I'm jousting. I'm in the fencing mat. Or I'm casting spells like Harry Potter. I don't know. 3, 2, 1. Oh, I feel.
Oh, the freestyle's hard for me.
Yeah, I'm not very creative. All right, excellent. That is our workout part done. We just have our cool down now. So this is gonna be nice and relaxing today. All we're gonna do is we're gonna lay down like so, and then we are just gonna pop our leg across, and we're gonna hold this for 15 seconds. All right, let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. If you want, you can pull your knee closer to the ground and you should feel it on the outside of your leg here. 5 more seconds. 3, 2, 1. And let's roll it over. Other side. Yeah, all the cracks, early morning cracks. 10 seconds. 8. 5. Cracks. 3, 2, 1. All right, excellent. This one, I just call the Dino Cobra. But I keep forgetting I'm not my dinosaur. This is just going to be a cobra. So what we're going to do is hips to the ground, hands are going to be, you know, you're going to push up to the sky like a bit of a snake or a cobra. And we're just going to hold this for 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, oh, Billie Eilish. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And that's us done for our first week of phys ed at home with Miss Cole. Very big thank you to my two pirates.
Thanks. Well done. Thank you.
And tune in again next week for week 2 of fitness at home with Mr. Hall. Thanks, guys.